Welcome to Raw. It's time for Raw. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started. Almost. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. Don't touch that TV remote, because the lineup we've got on tap is one for the ages. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel. Looking at tonight's card,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Here we go, WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started. You know, it's going to be tough to beat last week's Raw, but matches like this one might just help put it over the top.
Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Only on Monday nights are you going to get action like we're about to see here.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This one's going to be great.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
Let's take a moment to talk about Roman Reigns. For those who aren't familiar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
Things are just getting started here. This could go in any direction. Every single time two superstars step into the ring, it seems like fireworks always follow. And this guy is capable of lighting fuses with the best of them.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me. Action outside.
The Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal has quickly become one of the highlights of WrestleMania. And you're looking at the first man to ever win that epic match, Cesaro.
They can't take that away from him.
Well, very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Cesaro not looking so great right now.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
two.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
Since winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, or more specifically, since Mr. McMahon gave him an underwhelming review on the Stone Cold podcast on WWE Network, Cesaro has been on an absolute tear.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
One, two.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh, you're right, Cole. Cesaro has been on a tear of late, highlighted by him and Tyson Kidd beating the Usos for the WWE Tag Team titles at the first ever WWE Fastlane.
The ref's out.
Roman Reigns.
Every time he has to get up.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, Cesaro has an interesting relationship with WWE fans. They cannot stand the way he breaks all the WWE rules, but they love seeing Cesaro's unbelievable feats of physical strength, especially the Cesaro swing.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Stay down. Stay down.
And here's Cesaro. He's got him in position. He's looking for the catch, neutralizer. Here's it coming.
One, two.
Look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
First time for everything, I guess.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
That's a first. What a move. Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Cesaro being pushed to the brink now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
He's fading fast. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring and fight like a man. But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
What the, he's out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh my gosh, I'm in shock. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
And that was a huge counter.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
What a reversal!
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Wow! Cannot believe Roman Reigns got out of that one.
And it's Cesaro executing the reversal. Cesaro has found an answer here.
Well, once you get out of the ring, can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's setting up.
He's pulling out all. What a counter.
He gets out of trouble there. Show by Cesaro. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Damn. This guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah. Never say die attitude out of him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
His shoulders are down.
One. Two.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Watch it!
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, nice counter.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
And right now, Roman Reigns is visibly bleeding.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. He's looking at it.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh!
Reigns sit down hard.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Raw Women's Championship. And introducing the champion from Scottsdale, Arizona, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Brie Bella.
Brie Bella may look sweet and innocent, but don't underestimate her once the bell rings.
Yeah, she's intense inside that ring, that's for sure.
Things are about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway?
Here we go.
Oh, they just couldn't wait.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
I'm so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. On another thing, one competitor is risking the title and another is looking to claim it. Oh, this couldn't be better.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Alexa Bliss. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
I've got a good feeling about her, Michael. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
A piercing strike.
Oh, what a devastating knee. Bella's athleticism, high-flying abilities, and submission holds make her a threat to any diva in WWE. Bree's of Italian and Latin heritage, so you can bet that when she gets fired up, oh, watch out. I wouldn't want to be her opponent for any amount of money at that point.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
You know, Cole, Brie Bella's agility, her technical ability, and fearless flying has made her one of the most respected divas in the ring. When that bell rings, it's on.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Uh-oh. What is Brie Bella going to do here?
From the top! She looks unbeatable tonight.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant.
Man, I love it when she slams someone.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
The champ, just one step quicker.
That's how you make an impact.
She's having, look at this hang time.
Incredible!
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Brie going for the cup. Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, looking for all the glory here.
Will we have a new? No, no, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Brie Bella showing us some of her finer assets here. How's that for Brie mode?
Bringing it back into the ring. The champ being put to the test in a major way. At this point, this is not where she wants to be if she wants to retain the title.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
And we see it one more time.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it. Alexa Bliss has gained the upper hand.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Okay, now she's just showing off.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Oh, look at Brie Bella go here. Go, watch, oh!
Paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point?
But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
This might just be where we finally see what is.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
You can tell by the look in her eye that Brie Bella is preparing to end this match right now. We got a cover. This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
Not even close!
She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help. Oh my God, Cole! With this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Brie's sparring partner.
That drop will jar her entire body. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent.
I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or a cowardice.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent.
You don't want to get in this Divas way.
I love a woman that shows passion.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
This could be all she wrote.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
One.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Incredible counter.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
One, two, three.
The champion is victorious.
Here's your winner, and still, Raw Women's Champion, Brie Bella.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
Another huge victory for our champion.
Wow, I'm still in awe over that great Divas match, but we must move on, guys. Wonder what's on his mind.
He does look pretty determined.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
The fans are eating it up. Just a bully.
Very well put. All you can say is, point taken.
You know, I like it short and to the point.
That's what we've come to expect from this superstar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, The Club, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Careful. Ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Well, regardless of the rest of it, Bray Wyatt looks focused and is on his game here tonight.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Devastating impact to the arm. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Back inside the ring now. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill. What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match?
If he's not careful, this could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Defensive. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy going to go to his?
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Could this be it?
I think so. Man, he's got to be running on it at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
I'm the eater of world.
And there's the reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a counter.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
He sees it.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
One, two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, representing the Wyatt family, Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt wins here in impressive fashion.
Well, it looks like it's back to the drawing board for AJ Styles.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
This one's going to be electric.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
And his opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Misjudge that.
Oh, gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Missed that by a good foot or two.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Oh, that's devastating. Oh, HBK hits a huge elbow.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
HBK not in a great way here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Look at this, Cole, the Anaconda Vine. Oh, my goodness. What a choke. That's just brutal. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point. He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said. And at this point, you have to wonder if he's going to go to his finisher again.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Man, he's still down after that move. Oh,
clearly on a mission here.
Two.
the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Sharpshooters applied. This may be it, folks.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, he's got to do whatever. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Nice reversal there.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's been knocked out of the ring again.
Wise move. It's easy to lose track of the ref's count when you're on the outside.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Two.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Three.
Another reason Shawn Michaels is considered the greatest performer in the history of our business. The Heartbreak Kid can reach into your mind as well as your soul.
Now back to the ring.
Six.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Seven.
We're up to seven.
Eight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
HBK being pushed to the limit now.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
True, but when he used his finisher earlier, the entire arena thought this match was over, myself included.
Yep. He seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
A textbook.
The schoolboy might do it here.
I think it's gonna work.
Two.
This singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, CM.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh! He
escapes the hold.
He's in full-on attack mode now. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.